So how do we build a network? There are multiple ways you can create a network. The easiest way is to buy a simple wireless router and connect all of your devices to that. In this example, we have connected the desktop and printer using cables, and we have connected the laptop using the wireless connection. So these three devices can talk among each other easily using the wireless router. So we have just created a network.